Gates are open. No! Get in the vehicle! There we go. You have to be so annoying. Vroom vroom. Beep beep. To the door.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
Prior to the station. Species of Megalosaurus. It was only when I was reading that.
Amusement park in the entire world.
Oh, nice. Nice. This is why we can't have nice things.
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Baby dinosaur.
Danny. Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
Ah, Henry Wu.
Babe, I'm from the first creature they come in contact with.
That's it. So I'm kind of counterattempting this. It's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us.
It's
that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I'm hunting most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open.
Enough with the hot dogs.
I remember.
Looks like half a cow.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Haha! No security cameras. They won't know that we die. Wait. Don't play with that. You'll let them out.
And then we're gonna be big enough. You barely fit a goat in.
Meanwhile, I'm playing with the security cameras. Oh well. Who needs to know that we died all the way out here? They'll just find out when the velociraptors kill them. Ha ha ha. Logic. I win.
That's better. Now we just add cow.
Just add cow.
Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
Sure. Oh god, he's a psycho man with a gun. You don't know me. You don't know my life. What about you? Can you get over that? No? No. Nope. Shooting him does not help. So, that's her special ability. Digging through poop. Oh, right, because she does it with the Triceratops. Crap. Way better. Defecation. Way later. Well, not way later, just a little later. Looks like I'm headbutting everything. Yeah, I'll hit you with my face. My face is very effective. I just went to reload. Brilliant. Good job. Good job. If you need to reload in LEGO, you're doing something wrong. Or you're doing a mission. A specific thing. Yay! I shut down all the security cameras. Now they can't watch us all die. And the velociraptors when they attack us. Yay! Alright, so let's see. Can't attack a scorpion. Sadly, yet again. I can headbutt everything, though. Which seems unhealthy. Sounds like a song. Oh. Well, that's cool. Down, up, left. Down, up, left. Oh god, that was so complex. Figured it out. Probably if I was like a kid. Can't think of an age. Young. I would have trouble with that. No, not square. Or X. B.
Come on, Daisy. Taking you for a meal. Sorta.
That's a bit harsh. Where are you? Press Y to ride Lego vehicles and animals. That's a bit harsh.
Fresh beef, huh? Those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, Karamba! Is it morning already?
Sure. Oh, nice. Good job.
I cannot go on.
Tell my mother I love her. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe.
Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
Nice. Well, I guess I'll do it. This, right? Oh, poor cow. Sorry, Daisy, was it? You're,
Bon appetit!
That's a bit harsh.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
What?
The essence of chaos.
What? Oh, nice.
You.
Didn't he go down with like
this
a.
This will be your transport for the afternoon. The driver. No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Has something fallen apart? I feel like there's an expense spared somewhere.
The shorthand is the butterfly. A butterfly in Flappin' Springs and Peking and Central Park, you get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
This isn't typing. That was Stan Lee. Is that Stan Lee? That looks like a
Don't
Lego Stan Lee.
Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
The Lego snot.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure.
Oh,
it seems to happen about
Dr. Harding.
Six weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Right. What are you? Ken? Salmon dino droppings. Find out why they're sick. It ate some. Oh, that's disgusting. Yeah, remember to wash your hands, please. Kids, don't dig through dino droppings.
At your service.
Oh, okay.
West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Sniff, sniff, sniff. What do you say? Once carried. Grants. Yay. Oh, so that's what that oil can is used for. It's for growing plants. That looks more deadly than it does helpful. I don't trust that. I feel like I'd drive a truck through that. Or explosives. In case it didn't save. Save and continue. Punch the bunny! Get back here, bunny! I need to punch you! Meanwhile, that guy's holding a gun. But that's intelligence. Disgusting. Is that a tire? That was a tire. Haha. Those look poisonous. Can I hit the bunny with it? Nope. Can't hit the bunny with a carrot.
Oh, right. Nom. So she's suffering from familial toxicity.
Hey.
Oh, I missed what he said. He just stopped saying it. Oh. Alright. So that means drowning, I remember vine swinging from Indiana Jones. Oh, I didn't even have to swing. Oh well, it was fun. Little Miss Water Can. Alright, let's see what building plan this makes. It was a lovely tree. Too bad I broke it.
These are dilated.
That's the trike's issue. The fact that it's eating tires. Why? What makes you think an ice cream bar is good for it?
Microvesicles. It's interesting. It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Oops. My bad. That wasn't my fault. Hold square for the dinosaur to charge. Oh, okay. Oh, now I get it. Oopsies. Sorry again, lady. Oopsies. Let's get a turnaround on this. Ow. My face. My dino face. What about over here? Can the dinosaur cross the river? I'm gonna assume it cannot. Grr.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
My bad, everyone. That wasn't my fault.
Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
What do you say?
Need a hand with something? No problem.
Don't fall off. I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her.
Aww. Oopsies. Oh, right. Her balancing act thing. Oh, he can do it too. Alright. Well, way to let me down, video game.
Ah, heck. When that tree fell down, it took out the gate. Oh, right. There isn't a bridge here.
I'll just grow a bunch of weeds. Look out! Yay, I got the Triceratops again. How's this for taking out the gate controls? Ha ha ha! I have the Triceratops. Who says T-Rexes are the most dangerous dinosaur? I think the Triceratops would like to disagree. Yeah. Alright, let's be productive here. Come at me. Nope. Yeah. Next time I'm definitely gonna get Dustin in on this. Because I'm pretty sure we can get very annoying with each other. Alright, let's see what our code is. Left, up, left. Left, up, left. 055.
Good as new.
Why is every code different?